know, effect. We also see other members announce that they want to retire. Boulevard representative swing district, and instead of, you know, going through a tough re-election, he decided to retire. We could see other members make that same calculation. Heard was also one of the four Republican members who voted with Democrats to condemn the president's tweet. There are two others who are still in progress, Congressman Upton, for example, who's sort of on the retirement watch right now. So you could see others decide to make that same decision.
Let's be clear, though. I do think that at least in 2020, this is the Republican Party of Donald Trump. And I think that what you saw in these retirements was less sort of a reshaping of the Republican Party and more a message that, hey, non-Trumpers, you can go, and that's okay. And I think that that's what is driving them.
I mean, in 2018, the number after 2018, the number of women in the Republican conference was cut in half, and now two of the 13
are leaving.
Have announced their leaving.
When you step back, Dan, from a historical perspective, been in the reporting trenches, the president's claiming this is a reaction to what's happening in Capitol Hill, not racist, never. Others, Democrats, were critical of President Trump, said this is about white identity politics.
Yeah, I see.